that should take the organ, symphony, orchestra, everything. So it's it works for something, and for something it's not. For the organ, it's not that good.
Yeah.
But it's a nice hall.
For what?
Yes, yes. We have a small concert hall on the other side, normally used for recitals and so on.
Yeah.
So the recording is done. Maybe this is, I don't know what they are going to do. This is how for changing music and so on. And here you can change the walls depending on what sort of instruments.
Hva skal foregå?
Victoria Jonssons avslutning.
Akkurat, ja. Men det ikke på mandag?
Det på mandag, ja.
Akkurat.
Eventually borrow what they need, and it's quite
and then the academy has quite a large collection of instruments, and some of them are based here.
This is the Gesamtausgabe.
Yes, and also the students, they can bring their computers and connect and sit there working.
Videos, discuss. Mm-hmm. So it's quite good, equipped, really.
Yeah.
And the students, they can listen to it here. They are not allowed to take it out of the library. Mm-hmm. Only the teachers can take it.
Yes.
They have the possibility then to listen to music and also here for CDs they can listen. There are also for tapes and so on. And this is the computer room where they have access to internet and everything. So it's quite good. And here they are playing ping pong, the students, during the break. Well, it's approximately 20,000 CDs, I think. Mm-hmm. The morning, first 10 in the evening, so it's quite a possibility to practice.
Yeah.
If you enjoy that. I can see if you could find a room that was not occupied. That big, but it's okay to work on. You can play all sorts of music.
Mm-hmm.
So I think we have five or six of them. And then we have this big organ in the hall, and we have a special organ room on the third floor with a
with an organ with 20, 25 stops. Yes. So, and all the teachers. Svein, the instruments and so on. And
oh, you just have saying.
A letterbox, each of them, so all information.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks for the time. I think I'm
gonna go. And here they have a room for conductors when they are doing concerts in the concert hall, mm-hmm. and also for the soloists. There are 300 seats in the hall.
Just one.
Halls like this is not very interesting. This is also music technology where the students can. I don't think I have the key to get in because my key is only working in the old building. Maybe I could use my card. I don't know. I can try. Let me see.
Please.
Then I can just look. Modules on the bachelor level in music technology. They can choose as elective from the third year. Holmenkollen, yes. This is the old organ in the cathedral.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
trenger ikke gå rett på det. Men det er litt, altså, den...